are stupid to think they will win.
Whoa, you blew his brains out.